Hello you guys. My name is Devin Root and welcome to another episode of Evertech Sandbox. Today's video, we are just gonna be building something. Could be a car with a four-wheel cage or truck with a roll cage, tank, minivan. So let's get to it. Let's get to it. That's weird. Never seen that before. Must be a new update. Comment down below if you guys want me to play on all these maps. Okay, don't get distracted. Okay. Call this one. Easy and simple. I get so many views. I got them like 98 views so far. And I've not checked. Get rid of the hammer. And the engine. Put the driver's seat in. Same stuff. They don't have a crown vet. That's just. I did one video of that one. I have to check and see if I did a video on that one. I might have not. I'll check. I thought John's friend. Oh crap, this what happens. In every town. Get to the point where it gets her. Screw it. If I'm out, look, see if I did post one. Well, there will be a part one in part two of this build. Maybe a part one or two. If I get lucky and get this built on today so that one G8 kind of acting like a pain of my hand. You get to the swear. I do not know what happened there. I'm lagging. I don't know why I'm lagging. Quit lagging. Quit lagging. If I did do a build on this friend, I will take it off of my YouTube channel. If I did not, that means I am going. Be post night very soon. Nasty. I should not be saying that because I did. Yo, burp. Don't you even get finished our meter. Darn thing. Ah. Oh, no. That was close. I will probably yep. Get this thing done. Dang, that bright, so that means said, I'm probably not going to. I said I will be doing this video. But, I don't know how long I'm going to be making this video. for this beast. I'm just talking about myself, people. Just being weird. This is gonna have to be a part two. I know I'm losing half my voice, but oh well. No. Bingo. No. Bingo. All right, you guys, I'm about to end this video for right now. Part one of this build. I will be building the roll cage off camera and the car on camera. I will build the car on camera. But, like I said, I'm gonna have to, rebuild this roll cage down to here. I will have to modify it. I'm sorry, that's too much. Hard. Guys, in part two of this build, like I said, I will build the roll cage off camera and I'll build the car on camera. Like always, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and feel free to comment down below. This is the route and I'm